After the bridge at Saka Swamp in Kaliro was washed off in the 2019 flash floods, the Uganda National Roads Authority embarked on reconstruction. John Peter Kali, a fishmonger and resident of Kasodo Village in Palisa District, said that since 2019, when the section of the swamp became impassable, some lives have been lost, including a seven-man entourage of a newlywed couple that perished in the swamp in 2020.
This road, before these people, it was not on this standard. People died on this way when they were trying to bypass. And even almost 4 to 5 motorcycles entered there, and even some vehicles. So please, we appreciate the work these people are doing. Really, they have put the road on the standard. We are sure that this road is going to finish about either 200 years without being spoiled. In fact, I'm trying, as you can see, I'm carrying some muddy fish. I'm a museum, but I'm also doing some work of fishmongering. That's why I get some soap and so on, and even some books for the children.
Jeremiah Ikoli, a student at Namuiwa Secondary School, recalls there was a time he faced difficulties crossing from either side to and from school by boat. He says with the ongoing works, he can now ride his bicycle across the swamp.
But this road, it helps us pass from here up to where we want to go, like Palisa. And it reduce the deaths of people.
You drop low, you grow.
Because last time, many people were dying from here. And they decided to construct for us a road.
According to UNRWA's deputy resident engineer, Paul Angria, the total cost of the works is 7 billion shillings. Angria said the Saka Bridge project involves the construction of a minimum of 4.5 kilometers of paved road across the swamp crossing, which includes 3.5 kilometers of the swamp section and 1 kilometer of approach roads of 500 meters each on either side of the swamp approach. Construction works are currently at 60%.
The few were able to cross were using the boats. However, currently, as you can see, it is motorable across the swamp, and all the water has been let through the structures that we have put in place. We have a total of 6 box culverts. Out of the 6, 4 of them are complete. The 2 which are ongoing, this one and the first one, are also about to get done. So we believe by the time the rains come, all these box culverts you see will be complete. Be remaining the bridge, which is currently ongoing. So, in terms of fiscal progress, we are at 60% approximately.
Report by Donald Kiria for the news.